Yanni Gourde got the draw. Hedman's back, fakes the shot. Shattenkirk moves in, takes the shot, he scores! Kevin Shattenkirk has given the Tampa Bay Lightning a 5-4 victory in overtime, and they're one win away from the Stanley Cup. Yanni Gourde won the faceoff. Victor Hedman returned from whatever little problem he had. Kevin Shattenkirk shot, beat Anton Khudobin for a 5-4 Tampa win.
You know, the loneliest skate across the ice was from the Dallas Stars captain, Jamie Benn, but this is the penalty that was called, arm around, pulling Johnson back. There's no need to be that aggressive there, especially when the play's gone. Now you got a power play, a key faceoff after Khudobin made a good save, the fake shot, and how about the screen in front? You know, Patrick Maroon came here to play a role, be a protector, be a presence in front, and he doesn't get anything off of this goal, but he's one of the reasons why this goes in. Just a leisurely little snapshot by Shattenkirk that Khudobin never saw. The screen of Maroon, the timing was perfect. Here's his view through the body of the defenseman in front of Maroon, and it's in the back of the net to end this thing, and 3-1.